Okay guys, let's continue with the level, and this time I actually do have space left. So I can land over here, and this is a rough step. And it's a level, you have to like, especially in this part, in this part of the level, you have to go backwards and forwards to get more ammo. There's new armor in this level as well. Think might be one. There is, I'm gonna buy it. Come up, what you need to do is shoot them. I would recommend they'll like go back in and forth and out. Get those enemies. Yeah, don't die, Ratchet. I'm going back to the force in this bit because I'm doing the music again.
Welcome.
do. Right. Ow. Come on, let's go out there. Do this. Oh, the one we've got. Yes.
Spacecraft
fire to land a ship anywhere near you. I'll try to find the location we're looking for from the air. Those balls there, she goes, get that. Armor vendor. That's where it go now. Got called the they're called vendors. Vendors, I remember now. As a skill point by destroying all these robots. And yep. Yep, the Helios armor, 100,000 volts. Okay. I think the next one is 300,000 volts. We should have enough by then because it doesn't come in for quite a while. Go for it, the computer is not always right. I wonder if we can destroy these. Yeah. Yeah, the smugglers are... don't go between that because they're still part of the level we are. So, get on this thing. Can't you, like, you go around it, but I think you can't stand on it. Here. Kind of around it, maybe. Like, once all my weapons are upgraded by the one that I have, I'll, like, buy a new weapon. Okay. So, once this one's up to version 5, I'll buy a new one. And then, yeah. So if you get a helicopter pod out, get in this. Got there. Go there. Got it, thanks.
You have discovered another piece of the Gadgetron holo plan.
I think that's one of them. Like the one that we have to find. Yeah, just... I can't remember, but... got all gun. Oh my. Once you get all of them, it's like, well, everyone knows, but I won't tell you. Okay, well, one second, where you crap. Didn't see time.